Today's dark territory Clemson Letterman is DeChane Cameron, who lettered at Clemson from 1988 until 1991. Cameron was a dual-threat quarterback at Clemson under Danny Ford and Ken Hatfield. Cameron was the primary starter in 1991, completing 56% of his passes and averaging 115.5 yards per game through the air.